In today's video, we're going to be painting the orange fist of UR-025, that's the Imperial Robot from Blackstone Fortress. Now, as you can see here, I've already got the model pre-painted from my previous video, so we're just going to concentrate on the fist today. Now, the colours we'll be using, we'll be starting with Troll Slayer Orange, we're then going to shade with Reichland Flesh Shade, we'll use Fire Dragon Bright as an edge highlight, and finish off with a fine edge highlight using Ungor Flesh. So first of all, I'm just going to get some Troll Slayer Orange onto my palette with a little touch of water. As we've got a nice white undercoat there, it's actually going to be a lot easier to apply this. So I'm just using a layer paint straight from the pot, pretty much. So what we're going to do is then start applying that colour onto the armour. So it's actually only used fist we're concentrating on here, so that's all the way up to here. We won't be doing the claw because that's metal. You might want to do a couple of coats when this is drying. Using my trusty glaze brush, I'm now going to apply Reichland Flesh Shade all over those orange areas. So it's an all-over coat. Just concentrate mainly in those recesses if you can as well, and avoid any pooling. With the shade now dry, we're going to use Fire Dragon Bright to start picking out some of those edges. Now, I'm going to make this edge highlight a little bit thicker because the next stage will be more obvious as well, then it'll make it a nice little bit of gradient. Just concentrate on all those edges and any rivets you see as well. Finally, we're going to finish off the orange fist by using some Ungor Flesh, and this is a real fine highlight, so it's almost like just little corners, like or tops of corners where the light's going to pick, and also rivets as well. And I'd also recommend just trying to keep your brush to a nice point. And there we are, the orange arm of UR-025 is done. I hope you found this video useful. Keep sending those requests in, and we'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.